I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see a scheduled post on X. And to be clear, you can only see a scheduled post on the X website, and you can't see it in the X mobile app. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to x.com, and then sign into your X account if you're not signed in already. Step 2. Click Post. A new X post window opens. Step 3. Click the Schedule Post icon in the menu in the lower left part of this window. The window opens where you can schedule your X post. Step 4. Click Schedule Post. A list of your scheduled X posts is displayed. You can click any of these posts to open and edit them. Alternatively, if you want to delete a scheduled X post, you can do that by clicking Edit, selecting the scheduled post you want to delete, and then clicking Delete. Click Delete again in the next window to confirm that you want to delete that post. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.